stole some dynamite. Luckily, folks around here have been stockpiling all the materials you might need. Just grab them up. Get crafting.
again. Holy father! Poor Joseph!
Down by the docks. You help him out, and maybe he'd be willing to pick up a gun and return the favor.
I can't thank you enough.
Hey, Lance. I'm not sure what to advise. The Seeds don't have any claim to the property. The station is built.
Seriously, thank you. Dude, don't even joke about that. Stop joking around.
Thank you. at the edge of the wood near where you spotted the fire sign. I don't know what that showboater was doing buzzing the treetops, but the sky is now clear of air traffic. That smoke plume is pretty thick, but I need a closer look. What I can't figure out is what all these Peggies are doing out here. There's a whole bunch of them in the woods, calling out like they're looking for someone. I don't know if they're involved, but they seem pretty crusty and... Holy hell! A pickup just drove by like nobody's business, and the Peggies in the back were all carrying rifles and shotguns. I'm gonna...
Rescue me. Please help me.
I was a dead man. Thanks.
Hey, man, quit that. I got faith in you, deputy.
Now that you're partnered up, the two of you should head to the Forest Research Station. Cult's been crawling all over that place, using it as a depot for their goddamn bliss. Clear them all out. Send a message. We're not fucking around anymore.
Thank you.
job clearing out the research station. Piggies won't be back after the ass-whooping you just laid on him. While you're there, check around and see if any folks are left alive. Shit, kid. I'm impressed. There's more fighting you than I thought. You got a real shot at setting up this resistance. Next step is clearing up the radio signal. My CB's on the fritz. I can't get a hold of anyone off this island. The radio tower near the south shore must be busted. You think you can take care of that for me?
If I die, I'm going out with big...
Hard to choose a favorite god.
I pray we will have everything the Father has asked for.
Thank you.
can't be good.
I know what you're thinking, and no, I ain't gonna have you climbing towers all over the county for me, so don't worry. Also, try not to fall from up there.
Should be clearing soon, which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight. Shouldn't be much longer. Oh, shit. I'm picking up something new out of Holland Valley. It's a broadcast from John. You need to see this.
We are all sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word.
Yes!
Yes. I am a sinner. Yes. I wish to be unburdened. Yes. I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed, you will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
Partner Hudson. She's in a world of shit, kid. You gotta get going.